3 hours.
That's all. But we've got to get up early to go to the site because we went there yesterday about 11 and there was coachloads of people, hundreds. So we promised ourselves we'd get up and go at 8 o'clock when it opens so that we could be the first there. We're going to get up in 10 minutes and go for a swim and just wake up and then we're heading off. Oh, we're going to have some fun off.
Thank you. Okay. Let's do this. Let's work this joint.
I'm doing yoga.
Okay, this main site was probably set up in the 15th or 16th century. This actual site was only lived in by the lords and priests, and they actually left the site about 450 years ago, but we don't know why.
These were actually called streets, the way that Tulum's constructed, and you can see here the platforms upon which they were built, and the houses are made out of thatch and wood and stuff.